What's up, guys? I'm Kaibon the Renegade.
Should at least wait till I start the timer.
Sorry.
I'm still Kaibon the Renegade regardless.
He's not.
I'm not?
Fucking impatient is what he is.
We are currently taking a shower in shit. For those of you weak-stomached, this is a pile of shit.
Isn't that appetizing?
Yummy. I don't know why it was spitting blood.
You should probably get that checked out.
What the fuck is that?
We'll call it a frog thing.
Ugh.
It's extremely dangerous.
It looks it.
Those aren't its real eyes, by the way.
What the fuck is it doing? I can't see past the waterfall.
Apparently its real eyes are like just below its big ones. And they're really fucking tiny. And the big ones are just for show.
That doesn't make any goddamn sense. Oh god, a rat. Oh god, another rat.
In like real world situation, those eyes would be fucking creepy. Other animals wouldn't want anything to do with it.
What the fuck is up with all the rats?
It is the sewer.
I know, but they don't usually get on me this much.
Well, they find you tasty and delicious because of all the shit.
Probably. Damn you, shit shower!
One could argue that you're probably the most appetizing thing they've seen in years.
Probably. I can't believe I got away with healing right there.
I can't either. I was expecting death.
Me too.
But you still might get cursed.
Cursed?
Yeah,
is
that's
that
what
that
the frog
shit that
does.
He's spitting?
It's a bitch.
Is he dead? He's dead. Okay, cool. Hello, Froggy McGee.
It's Froggy Magoo.
That's what we're in.
No, actually, it's Froggy Magoogly Eyes.
Froggy Magoogly?
Eyes. He likes his full name, Froggy Magoogly Eyes.
Oh, I got him. Okay. Good. Ah, that was terrifying.
Yeah.
Glad we got through it.
You have to fight more of those.
Well, I meant just the, oh my god, I moved an inch and now everything in the world
so
is
you
trying
have two
to kill
options.
Me.
Either you go to the right and face the boss, or go to the left and get some cool items.
Is the left that the
frogs.
Phantom?
You can't face the Phantom because you're not human.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Frogs are to the left, though. Lots of frogs. You
What's
may even
item?
Say a shit ton of frogs. That item is the evil eye item. It gives you health when you kill enemies.
So it's ridiculous.
Do you mean ridiculously good or bad?
Good.
It's okay.
There we go.
There's also some twin humanity, I think. Or maybe just normal humanity, I'm not sure. Anyway, I don't know what's up with Anna Orlando, but they should probably go see an apologist.
What's up there?
I don't know. Probably some mice.
Maybe. How do I get the item?
You go up and around.
Okay. Will this lead me to the shortcut to the bonfire you were talking about?
No, that's back left.
Okay, I'd rather go to the left first. Is the shortcut before the boss?
Yes.
Good. That makes me happy. This game has made me so weary of quarters.
I'm pretty sure all the rats that were going to attack you already went around the corner, but I'm not sure. There aren't any in those boxes.
I'm just checking, man, because that one's busted open.
You can take my word for it, because I want you to hurry up.
Hey, don't make me look dumb. Just swinging at you, and you walk away. Like you're some kind of rat king, rat guy, rat. What is that? Another frog? A goo monster?
It's a goo monster. There are like three in that room. I wouldn't bother. It's too slow to really catch up with you. Just run around it. You'll be there forever. Forward and to the right. 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 Forward. 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 To the left. Left.
This is the left.
To the left. To the right.
Oh, over here.
To the right. Some more. Open that door, and turn right back around and go left.
And turn right back around and do what?
Oh, wait, no, we gotta turn human, I guess. You're there. Might as well turn human.
Where am I?
Where the lava was.
Oh, okay, I know where I am.
I hope so.
That was neat. Just pop up and boom some boxes.
You can level up?
Not anywhere near.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it takes like 5,000.
Oh, I didn't realize you got up that high.
Yeah.
You're level almost level 30.
Yep.
Good for you. Reverse home. Maybe repair some of your equipment. Yeah.
Wow, it's actually really cheap.
Yeah.
I can't believe I haven't gotten a better shield yet.
It doesn't get a shit ton better until you reach the tower shields, so those are kind of heavy.
He looks so light on his feet.
That's the magic of Havel. The real unique thing about this armor set, though, is that you can cause damage to enemies just by rolling into them.
Okay.
Because it's spiky armor.
So they get hurt when they touch me?
When you roll into them.
That's it? That's the only time?
Well, I imagine if you want to be a dex build, you're going to do a lot of rolling, so it's not a bad thing.
So which way am I going before this goo monster gets me?
Forward.
So straight that way?
Yes.
Why?
Where you came from. So you can get those items, and then you can fight the boss later.
You made me be human so I'd have to fight the phantom guy.
Kinda.
You son of a bitch.
You were going to the bonfire anyway, weren't you?
Yeah.
I would kinda suggest that you turn human to fight the phantom, since you're doing that.
But I didn't want to fight the phantom.
Well, tough.
What is that? Is that a rat?
Yes. It's a good soul experience for you, anyway.
I gotta say this, man. I'm sorry. But your home's a bit of a shithole.
I think you get it. They live in the sewer.
That's why I apologize.
Granted, it's better than where we're living right now.
No, it's not.
Yeah. You say so.
What?
Yeah, we're getting invaded.
Why?
Because it's built into the game.
But I thought we were offline.
We are. It's built into the game. You only get armor sets from phantoms that are built into the game.
Oh, okay. Oh, hey, dude. Please stop.
He has bleed effects, so have fun with that.
Great. Great.
It's not that hard, though. He's not a pushover by any means, but it's not fucking hard.
God damn it. I can't. I just want to take out the goddamn frog.
Froggy. Didn't look happy about that. You backside him.
I figured. Looks like I didn't backstab him, though.
You didn't have your shield down for long enough.
Totally did that time.
If you say so. Maybe you weren't close enough.
That time he had turned.
There you go.
There we go. How tough is he, anyway?
Not overly. It's about as tough as any other human in the game. Granted, you don't want to let that bleed build up.
Nope. I know I'm probably not going to get away with fucking healing.
Probably not. Unless you get on the backstab.
Yeah, that's my really only that's really my only opportunity. Did I just... Oh.
No, he rolled.
That was a cool roll animation, actually. There we go.
You're almost going down. Did you go for a stagger? Or another backstab? That works too. I think he's dead.
Yep.
See, that wasn't so painful.
Nope.
We'll get some candy out of it too. And a sword. Or is it a shield?
I don't know, I couldn't read it. Oh, I got some
go into your
big
items.
Souls.
Yeah, go into your items. Weapons. Go up. There it is, barbed straight sword.
Ooh.
His bleed effect.
Is it fast?
Yeah, I'm not sure. Try it. It's not going to compare to your other weapons, because they're heavy.
I know. It's short.
Yeah.
I guess I'll try it on the next one.
The next one being frogs. Lots of frogs.
So I have to move to three different locations to fight him, right?
Yeah. I'll point him out as we progress. Assuming I remember.
Is that a frog? That is a frog.
Yes.
Is it behind bars?
Yes.
It can't get me?
Once you go to the right and then to the left through that doorway, it's going to become frog central.
Yeah. But this guy can't get me.
Not right now. You can probably stab him through the bars, in fact.
I was going to try to.
I mean, probably still curse you a little bit, but stab him before that.
Hey, dude, you just gonna run at the bars like that? Is he dead?
Yeah.
Neat!
Yeah,
hooray! No. So, left here, you said?
Yeah.
Oh, hello, frog. Where's he going?
Off.
Off?
Just off. We'll see him in a bit.
On a journey?
Yes.
Of self-discovery?
Yes.
Oh, it was...
It's too bad we're not online.
Why?
Because we'd see bodies everywhere. When a person gets cursed in another world, they form as a statue in yours.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Wait. Cursed is an insta-death?
Yeah. insta-death, and after you come back to life, half your health is gone.
What?
Stuck that way until you uncurse yourself.
That's bullshit.
Yeah. It's a good thing not a whole lot of enemies do that.
What is that?
Huh? There you go. There's a statue right there.
That's a person?
Yep.
Can I break him?
Yeah.
Will it affect me in any way?
Not really.
Is there another frog to my left?
I don't know, but I do know we are out of time.
Okay, I'm gonna run over here. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. I've been Kaibon the Renegade.
I've been Kavini.
And we are Pretending Renegades. We will see you in the next one. Goodbye. Where we take on more frogs.
Subscribe.
Bye-bye. Subscribe.